Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm gonna guide you through how to fix blurry Snapchat video. Snapchat is an application which provides the users with an opportunity to share their moments with their friends or viewers. Whenever you're trying to capture a moment on Snapchat, you might have been in a situation where your Snapchat video that you just took is blurry and it looks like this. If your Snapchat video is blurred out, then here are some of the fixes that you could try out in order to resolve the issue. The first thing to do is to make sure that you are updated to the latest version of Snapchat. Go to your Play Store and in the search box, search for Snapchat and make your search. Go ahead and check if any updates are available for your application. If yes, tap on the update button and download the latest version of Snapchat. Once you have the latest version of Snapchat, go and check if the problem is solved. Next thing to do is to make sure that your Android device or your iPhone that you are using currently is updated to the latest version as well. Once your system is up to date, go and check if the problem is solved. Never forget to check your internet connection. Simply get connected to the fastest internet server on your device and check if your problem is solved. If that still does not work, then the next thing to do is to press hold your power button and tap on restart from the options displayed on the screen. Restart your system and check if the problem is solved by going back to Snapchat. Those were some of the fixes that you could try out in order to fix blurred out Snapchat videos. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.